to the outside. Sidney Crosby couldn't.
One checking 87. Out to Kunitz, a blast, he scores! Chris Kunitz does it again.
With 20 seconds left in the period, the Crosby on right wing. Tavares whacking away at him. Kunitz shoots, he scores!
Usually the case, but Kunitz gets going with Crosby. Crosby put it up to a stick. He can't beat Price. He's got the puck back there.
Crosby couldn't get himself away from Claude Giroux, but here come the Penguins on a 3-on-1. Kunitz shoots, he scores! Just like that, the Penguins have the first lead of the game early in the third.
Crosby yet again with it. With one that bounced off Kunitz and then he scores!
Crosby to the puck, penalty over, Bickle on the ice, Crosby to Kunitz, he scores!
Malkin walks out, it's knocked off his stick, Paul Martin doubles it to Crosby, now a chance, score! Kunitz! Chris Kunitz! At 8:44 of overtime has ended it, and the Penguins win it 5-4.
Kasari, who's taking it off, and a shot now by Paul Martin, line of the goal. There's a shot by Kunitz, and he scores! Right off the carom, off the boards.
Off that play of a pass to Dupuis, driving from behind the net.
Crosby again, the Kunitz a shot, he scores! Chris Kunitz goes upstairs on Bishop, and the Penguins make it 1-0. That puck in and out in a hurry. Penguins trying to get it. Lee Stepniak lifts the stick of Chimera and works it left winger's Kunitz. Cutting in to the goal. He scores! Chris Kunitz! Hands it off now to Malkin. Across to Crosby. In front. Scores! Deflected in beautifully by Kunitz. And the Penguins come right back to tie it on the power play.
He's really motoring tonight.
Crosby cross it. After the puck in the corner, centers, Kunitz scores! 4-0.
Four power play goals, a lot goes into it. You got to keep pucks in at the point.
He's got the horseshoes in Nashville today.
Here's Crosby with it now to Kunitz, a drive, and he scores! Chris Kunitz makes it 3-1 with a rifle shot past Rene.
And taken on by Kunitz. Nicely up the wing, it comes to Crosby. He's got Malkin breaking. Kunitz is shot. He scores! 4-2.
Adam Oates has to think about making a goalie change. He really does.